Okay, so anyways, just got the ham, just got the Unix key, and time to move. This area's gonna be fraught with danger.
What's wrong, Scooby?
I can sneak around by holding the R1 button if I want to.
No, no! Ghosts! What do we do, Maggie? Try to make as little noise as possible.
But I'm not gonna do that. First off, there's a food item here.
Look at that,
second off, that's there. Just confuzzled him. There's a camera if I want it.
We made it, Scoob! We got past the ghosts! We're safe!
Shadows. They're not that dangerous. They're tricky to avoid, but they're not that dangerous. A white sheeted ghost.
Phew! We almost got spotted by another one of those ghosts!
Far cry from all the ghosts that seem to wear green sheets that we've seen.
Is it just me, or did it walk kind of funny? The rose? The rock? Well, I think we found a way into the basement. Ooh.
Okay, the basement. Saturnowski might not have been missing. Actually, I'm lying.
Like this must be the old library that old Mr. Peabody was talking about.
Okay, as you can see, that's Franco's. Sneak, at all costs. If you make noise, the ghost won't be afraid to go right through the walls and make sure you regret your decisions. Disguise is nice.
Okay, now let's try to get by unnoticed.
Dun dun.
Raggy book!
Book pen.
Oh, it's a clue!
Hideout key. The only way to see half these ghosts is through the radar, and then you have to interpret where they are. That's a box Scooby next to me. Need it. Don't need it though. One of those phones Scooby next to me. Hideout key. That door also holds something else later on in the level. Oop. Stupid idea. But as I was saying, that door later holds a food item after you find the Tome of Doom. Come on, buddy, I need to get in. Thank you. Alright, this will be fun. This will be a lot of fun. Once again, the game won't usually ask you to do anything crazy like walk when there's tons of ghosts around. And try to walk and save yourself. They usually won't do that. And guess what? You have a cutscene. Scary, ain't it?
Reggie, what did you find there, Scoob? Hey, like maybe it's a clue.
green ghost from Scooby Doo Mag of the 100 Frights. Which I also happen to have. That's pretty good. It's pretty cool.
Like that book just gobbled up the ghost like it was an eggplant and marshmallow sandwich. Like, hey, Scoob, let's show this ghost gobbling book to the others.
Well, I'm going to end it there. This is the perfect place to end it. And you get a clue. Okay. Those of you that don't know, you have this. This is a wisp generator. Highly useful. Whenever you need wisps, you just stand there or hold your book out to it, and you'll be fine. You'll be hooked up with tons of energy. It's infinite. But anyway, I'm going to save it here. We're going to have a lot of work ahead, so I'm going to sign off.